How are you all? I hope you all are fine and having good time with your family. Today we are going to start the new chapter. The name of the chapter is The Lost Child. And this chapter is taken from the book supplementary. The name of the book is Moments. So students, now what is given in this chapter? It's a very interesting story. It is about a small child who wanted to buy the things from the market as his parents is with him. But when the parents are not around him, he is not showing any interest to buy any of the thing which he desires, he wants earlier, right? So let's start the chapter. Yes, this story is about a story of a small boy. It is story of a small boy. The story starts like that. It is a spring season. Winter has just about to finish and it almost gets finished. Everyone has come out through bullock cart, through the food, through the horse riding, and the boy and his parents are also roaming outside the house. Theek hai? First, when he came out, he saw a throngs of people. It means a lots of crowd is moving here and there. And he was also brimming over with the laughter with his life. ठीक है, उसको भी बहुत मजा आ रहा था. He was also enjoying. And then after, the story starts like that. There is an introduction of a fair. Now they are about to go into the fair. First, when the chapter starts, they shows that it is about a small boy who is roaming here and there with the parents. His mother also happy to see and brimming over with the laughter as well. Then after, first when he entered into the fair, he was about to enter into the fair. Before that, he saw many of the things. What was that first? Dragonflies, worm and insects and dog. Now there is a small points given for the same. So I am going to introduce you about that. So first is about when they were about to enter into the fair, the child was fascinated by the toys. Yes, there were numerous numbers of toys were hanging over there in a shop. The boy was fascinated. He has expressed his desire to his father. He was knowing that his father will not allow him to, or his father will refuse him to buy any of the thing from the market. But still he asked to his parents that I want that toy, in a small voice, in a pleaded way, in a request manner. But his father denied him for the same. What type of expression he shows to him? He shows an expression of a brutal, like in a triumphant way, in a cruel way, with his red eyes. It shows that his father is angry now. So that type of expression his father shows, and he denied him to buy any of the toy. After that, his mother showed him the finger and told him, see, what is over there? There were dragonflies. Yes, she shows him the dragonflies who was flying here and there. They were fluttering their wings here and there. ठीक है? So the child was attracted towards the dragonflies. He wanted to catch one of them, but they were flew away. ठीक है? Then after, next he was attracted by the worms and insects. How he got attracted towards them? When he moved further, he saw that the worms and insects coming out from the bottom. Why? If the winter is about to over and now they are coming out to get the sunshine, to feel the sunshine. So now numerous numbers of worms and insects was coming out from the bottom of the land, and he gets attracted towards them. Then after, when he was moving ahead, parents do whenever we get fascinated or we get stuck into some place for anything, as you have also observed, when we are going to the shopping and we want to buy something for us, okay? And we were lingered to see the thing. We were stopped to see the thing. They were not allow us. They will tell us, come, beta, come, dear, come. Usi tarike se, in the same way, the mother and father of a boy called them again and again whenever he was fascinated by the things and he was stopped with the things to be seen. ठीक है, then after he saw worms and insects. Then when he was moving towards the parents, they were sitting under the tree in a small piece of wood near the well. They called to the child, and when the child was entering and he was going towards his parents, he saw that the number of petals of flowers falling upon him. Some of the flowers he picked. It was on his hand. ठीक है, and when he picked the petals of flowers, he heard the voice of dove. Now he got fascinated with that thing. Now he want to see the dove, and he lost that petals in his hand. It shows that child is fascinated with the other thing and he forget the first thing which he is having. So this shows the desperation, the desiredness of a child. Now after that, attracted towards mustard fields, he got attracted to the dog and he wanted to see the dog, but his parents called him and they moved further. Then after, attracted towards mustard fields, when they went towards the narrow lane to enter into the fair. ठीक है, they have to reach into the village to go into the fair, and there was a mustard land between the mustard fields. They were fascinated. The mustard fields covered with the golden and silver, it shows like a golden leaves on it. ठीक है, इस तरीके से they have described in the chapter. Then now the chapter starts, the full of excitement chapter starts here now. When he entered into the fair, the first thing he encountered, that is the sweet shop. ठीक है, there was a sweet shop, a sweet seller who is having a lots of rasgulla, barfi, gulab jamun, jalebi. There was a watcher in the mouth of a child. Like as I'm speaking, I got a watcher in my mouth, and he wanted the favorite barfi of him, but he was knowing that his father has not allowed him to buy a toys, so definitely he is going to refuse me for the barfi as well. So without asking him, he went ahead. ठीक है, afterwards flower seller, when he move ahead, then after the second thing he shows, that is the flower seller of a flower of garlands. He wanted that flower, but he was knowing my father or mother will tell me that they are so cheap and that is not for me. He wanted to take a smell of a flowers, but they called him, come child, come. ठीक है, so without expressing his desire, he went ahead. After that, balloon wala. Yes, everyone get attracted towards the balloons, right? Even we, you and the small child are the major, they are attracted to the balloon. So the small child is also attracted towards the balloon, having a long pole, and the many balloons were swung over there, and he wanted to buy the balloons, but he will know that his parents will refuse him, so he has not expressed his desire also, and he went ahead. Afterwards, he saw a snake charmer who is playing a flute, and the snake from the box is coming out and moving his head like a swan. ठीक है, moving his head like a swan. It feels that without ear, you know that snake does not have ears, right? Without ear, he is hearing the voice of a flute like a waterfall, because he is swinging his face like a waterfall. Yes, so he gets attracted towards them, but his parents would not allow him to listen this unpleasant sound. After that, when he move ahead, he saw a roundabout. As I have roundabout means, whenever we are entering into the fair, there is a roundabout in which we get a ride. So people are sitting with a carriage, they laugh, they cry, they shout, they shriek. ठीक है so there was a roundabout in it child wanted to sit in it now finally he decided to express his desire he said in a very low voice that I want to sit in this roundabout but there is no reply why the parents are not there there were no parents not even a father not even a mother no reply from the either side not from this side not neither from this side ठीक है so the child was totally in a tears he was literally crying in a deep way he was panicked ठीक है he was panicked and all these things happened he was running here and there he was hitting and tittering throwing and throwing here and there but he was not able to find his parents anywhere he was crying a lot he was going from the legs of a people there was a crowd he might be trampled into it matlab trample means crushed theek hai the child can be crushed into the in between the crowd but still he was moving here and there he went towards the temple in a pilgrimage place to find the parents but he did not find them theek hai so afterwards when he was moving and he was running here and there a man shows him theek hai man ne dekh liya usko and what he does he took that boy into his arms and asked him where he is from where are his parents and where are they theek hai but the child was crying out so loud he was not listening a single word of that man he was just repeating the same thing that I want my mother I want my father so the what man thing to do he wants to console the child he wants to protect the child he wants to make him calm what he so what he does he took him to the in a opposite way like first from the roundabout he asked him to sit in the roundabout but he denied he refused for it as well he does not want to sit ठीक है then after he take him to the snake he takes him to the snake charmer to listen the music of a snake listen a music of a flute but then also he was not able to hear anything he was repeating the same thing that I want my mother I want my father literally he was sobbing and he almost sobbed 1000 times sobbing means siskiyan badhna right balloon wala he went then after he took him to the balloon wala but he was not ready to buy a balloon as well then after flower seller he asked him to smell a sweet smell of garlands but he denied and he put her face in another side then after sweet smell seller he asked him to eat a sweet whichever he wants but he denied for as well so he was only saying he was only repeating the one thing he was only reiterating the one thing that is I want my mother I want my father and he was shrieked aloud theek hai he was shouting aloud that I want my mother I want my father so students from this chapter we can see that whenever our parents are with us we want everything but they just went aside from us they have not we are not lost it they went aside from us but till that period of time also we get frightened we get afraid we have a tears theek hai so that is the importance of parents whenever our parents are with us we are fascinated with each and everything when they lost we don't want anything we just want our mother and father that same thing happened with that boy I hope you all have understood this chapter clearly this is very amazing story that I have introduced you theek hai this is written by Mulk Raj Anand actually he described the stories in a Hindi language and this is the translation that we have that the book author has done so this is the written by Mulk Raj Anand in a Hindi language this is translated in English. So I hope you all have understood this chapter very clearly. Next, in our next video, we will come to the next chapter. Till then, bye bye. Take care. Stay at home. Stay safe.